Hello everyone, today I'm going to be playing Slime Rancher again, and alright, let's go out here. So, I believe I unlocked this place out here, I think in the caves at this place. So I'm out here, because there's this like, rocky area back here, and I'm wondering if I can, like, if there's like a secret. I think there is. This game seems to have a lot of secrets. It's day 24. So since the last video, I believe I've done a little farming, so that's I have a lot of money. Like, alright. Oh jeez. Smash. Wait. Well, that was bad. Dong. Alright, run, jump. Alright, 98 energies. Alright, let's see, what's up here? Death. Alright, so it's probably gonna be something here that's good. Chickens. Bad. You guys, trust me, I don't have chickens. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? I'm not crazy. I was going to loop. Yes, I did. Get out of here. I can't really make you leave, though, so... Oh, gosh. Hello. Alright, just jump over them. Boing. Don't worry, they're just slimes. They're not very smart. Oh, I'm up here, and you can't even get me. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. Get out of here. You too. Man, this jetpack is really handy. Ow! What just hit me? Rooster out! Yeah, roosters are nice. Alright. I heard something. Something came out of something, and it was a chicken. Did I just eat the chicken? I think so. I'm so glad that these chickens are so valuable. Right, I'm not going that way yet. I'm going up. Up, up, up. Alright, no chickens here. Probably because the rock cats eat them all. Bonk, bonk. Alright, you don't want to go down there. Don't. Trust me, it's bad. It's really bad. More chickens. You get over here. I'm saving all of your lives. Okay, I'm bringing you to the chicken place where chickens live. And you guys just keep respawning. This is like the ultimate chicken farming area place. Alright, I'm going down now. Nope, never mind. I'm just gonna get stuck in a wall. I got forks, but they're gonna eat me, so I don't really care. How did I get stuck down here again? Probably because I jumped down. Because I said I wanted to. Chicken. Getting so many chickens. Alright, I'm not going up. I'm going down this time. Oh, there we go. Should I make the jump? I can make it. Yeah. I can make that. Alright, that's locked. Is there anything out here? Nope, this is just where a treasure pod is. Great, now I can go back. Oh, almost jumped into the water. That would be bad. Got a tabby plort, but I don't need those because they're useless. Oh no, I fell down. And I have to go back up to get up again. Alright, give me water. Oh, come on, water. Thank you. What are you doing? Get away from me. Oh, they're bad. They're bads. Alright. Alright, so I'm gonna have to go up here. Jump. Fly. Alright, I hear a slime. Alright, down here. Alright, go. And, I was gonna jump. Then I realized there's a bridge here. I'm really smart. Alright, I'm gonna bring you home. Oh, that's annoying. That's really annoying. Let's see. Slimes. No, I don't want that. I don't want that. The one that does options. Ah, this one. Audio. Alright, for now, I'm gonna turn that down. There we go, that's a lot less annoying. I don't even know if you can hear it or not. Alright, I'm going to this island, and then going to this island. Ah, slime. Get off here. Thank you. Don't worry, he's definitely dead. Alright, gotta get down here. Alright, I have 123 energy. Alright, never mind, now I don't. I'm back. Alright, get through here. Come on. Alright, I don't have anything, actually. I was gonna say I didn't have anything living, but I have these hunter guys, and they're all starving to death. Isn't that great? But what am I supposed to feed them? I need to breed them with something. Alright, you are my phosphorus. You guys get that. Alright. And you might think, well, why don't you just feed your hunter slimes your chickens? Because I don't want to feed them the chickens. You know why? Because this is my chicken empire. Get out of my gun faster. Alright, more roostros means more chickens, which means more smartness. Alright. Wait, I just threw two roosters in the same exact spot. Where are they? Here's one. I don't really care. Alright, roostro there. Let's see, there's a roostro there. There's a... Aha. Alright, if there's elder hens or elder roostros, then they get to be fed to the hunter slimes. But other than that, they get to live. Alright, there's no more elder things. Alright, you chickadees be free. Never mind, I'm too stupid. Alright, stony hen. Alright, good. I've got the three types of hens. Well, you go over there. You were Briar and Rocky. Stony hens, sorry. Not Rocky hens, stony hens. Because there's such a big difference. One starts with a W, and the other one starts with 25. Alright, I'm gonna feed this Elder Roostro to one of my thingies. Alright, to one of the hunter slimes. And so, also another thing that happened was I unlocked the, what's it called? The place with the teleporty slimes, the quantum slimes. I kinda wanna breed them, or not, I kinda wanna breed them with the hunters, but I don't want to, because I feel like that's just something that everyone did, or does. So I might do, like, hunter these ones, or these ones, or these ones. I don't know. E. Alright, that did something. Okay, so I'm gonna go over... Wait, what do you want? What will you give me? Phase lemons. I need those. Alright, you want... I think you wanted two rocks and one crystal. Alright, we have those things to get things. It changes the second that I do that. Alright, give me all the food. Okay, heartbeats. Who like heart? You guys like heartbeats. I have way too much food. I don't care what you like. But you get more carrots because you're pink slimes and you like everything. Alright, I'm keeping these phase lemons because they are gonna be a tree. At least in theory. Where should I put them? I'm gonna put them like way back here. Alright. Oh, my chicken empire. I have so many chickens. You guys should not be back here, but I'm too lazy to move you. Alright, let's see how my water slime's doing. You guys doing good? Alright, give me all of your, plorts. Alright, there's four of you. Alright, so eight is divisible by four. So I probably got all the plorts. Alright, I'm gonna put it in the one furthest away because I'm really smart. Alright, purchase a garden. Put in a lemon, and just buy- oops, I don't want to learn more, I want to just buy it, because that makes me really smart. It's a hologram tree. Well, this lemon just appeared when I jumped through it. Wait. I can't stand on this tree. Alright, whatever. There's lemons growing on it now. Let's get out of here. Alright, should I sell these puddle ports? Another thing that I did since the last video was I unlocked the science area. But I haven't done anything with it. I just unlocked it. And you kind of have to have a bunch of plorts. But I got a bunch of plorts. I've been putting plorts in it because I don't really need a lot of money. Alright, Q-berries. I need these. I wish there was just like a button. Because in here, there's one that says remove crops for 10. It'd be nice if there was one that was like harvest crops and all of them would just fall. That'd be cool. But I can't do that because logic. Alright, give me this stupid Q-berry. Alright, 14. 15. There we go. Should I get the mangoes? Fine, I'll get the mangoes. And then I'll feed them to my slimes, because they deserved it. I have so many chickens. Probably too many chickens. For some reason, I don't want to feed them to the slimes, because I feel the chickens are more important than the slimes. I have way too much food. Oops, I'm really smart. Seriously, I have 45 mint mangoes, because I'm going at the slowest setting, and it's still full of food, and plorts, and everything. I'm just gonna have plorts everywhere. Alright, fizz lemon, this is fruit. Who likes fruit? I don't really care, you guys can eat it. I already have a fizz lemon tree. Alright, let's sell these, because I'm not gonna... Should I sell them? Oh yeah, I should definitely sell them, look how much they are worth. Alright, to the place with the quantum slimes so I can get quantum slimes and help and hold them captive. Is this the way to go? Hello. Ah, there's lots of slimes. Chickens, no, I can't keep getting chickens. I'm never gonna feed any of my slimes, like, the chickens that are in there unless they're elder hens or elder roosters. So I'm just gonna keep collecting the chickens. Ooh, a box. Come on, rooster. Yeah, rooster. I don't care about yet. I don't care about that. And I want this in my first slot. There we go. Ah, got stuck in a wall. Whoopsies. Wait, which way am I going? Map, help me. Which one did I unlock? I don't remember. I'm gonna go this way because it's closer. Alright, through the big pink tube thingy. Alright, everything. There's just slimes everywhere. Alright, so this is the area that goes into the whatever this place is. Did I get... No, I don't have the map for it. Let's see, what's it called? It's called the Ancient Ruins. That's right. Don't worry, I'm smart. Alright, that's like one of those invisible trees. Did I just close this door? That's how smart I am. I just close. Wait. What about this one? Is it. Ah, this is open also. Well, I'm going this way, so take that. Quantum slimes. Oh, no, you're a fake. Imposter. It's a gold slime. I know. Oh, come on. I didn't know you could just walk through walls. That's not nice. Alright, you all get to be stolen. Alright, 9, 10. 10 should be good. Actually, I only want 6. There we go, much better. New grow, nope. Okay, I have quantum slimes, but I still want to explore. Ah, puddle slimes, they're nice. Okay. You're one of those lemon trees. That are invisible. There's a lot of chickens here. Alright, which way am I heading? Some ring direction. Plort. Yeah, quantum plort. I don't want a pink plort, I want a quantum plort. I think. Right? You guys eat fruit? Yeah. So, I could have you breed with the hunters, and then they eat fruit, since I have so much fruit. But I might breed them with a vegetable eater. Alright, go up here. Now we're sprinting. Maybe I should have bought more upgrades. I think I did, though. I heard something. Someone just exploded. I don't even know. Rooster out. I'm gonna get so many roosters from this. What does this button do? I don't really care. I'm just gonna go up here. Ooh, there's a place up here. Can I have the map, please? Alright. And wait. Yeah, I'm at the top. And boom. Ow. And a slime key. Great. Alright, now I have to find a slime key to do that. Well, I'll probably do that in the next video. But anyways, thank you for watching this video of Slime Rancher. Please like and subscribe. Goodbye.